Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of my Off Meetupic series. This time I'm playing Brand Jungle, because I heard that it actually works. I'm not sure how yet, but we will see. I asked my teammates for a strong pull on blue. I think it would be pretty hard to do it alone as Brand, after Grump. So yeah. Alright, looks good. And we probably want to do wolves with help of the stun, I think. I'm actually gonna oh, I didn't stun. Did it too early. Gotta wait for the passive to go. Alright, now I can do the big one. One more W. And it's done for. That mid looks good. I haven't mastered in the enemy jungle. I'm gonna be a bit careful here. Just gonna stun the big one as often as possible. I'll do the W first again. Kite it a bit. And smite it. Okay, we're level 3. There's no opportunity to gank, really. So we're just gonna farm some more for now. Don't think we can actually do another camp. So I'm gonna get my jungle item now. This one, pink ward and sweeping lens. Oh nice, bot lane got a kill. That's good. It looks like I need to get Nasus through the early game. Just gonna clear Scuttlecrab and Grump. And then move on to my upper jungle to maybe help top lane. Oh, she can actually kill him. Oh, not like this. It's pink ward here. Really, really low on mana. Nice, we got the flash. Ah! Oh, the burn was enough. Oh well, I never played Brand before, so I don't know. Flash was completely wasted then. Wasn't sure. Oh. I am the fire that cleanses the world. Oh yeah, it worked out. And I'm just gonna smite these. Hit them once more. They should die. I think we can do one more camp still. Someone's going to die. I'm gonna go back to base after this one. I really want to get Runeglaive as soon as possible. Gonna be way, way, way faster with that. I'm gonna get Amplifying Tome and Boots. Pots. My bite is worse than my bark. Nice. Ah well. It's okay. It's a kill for Vayne. Ah, I just wanted to gank top. Well, now I can still hold it. Yes, did you ward this? Gotta be careful now. I think I'm gonna take this blue buff. I can do more than like one gank or two camps. That's also why we need Runewave. I'm probably gonna get rid of it on this one. Ah, it's okay. Hey, you can gank mid now. I think he saw us there. Gonna continue the scatter crap. Oh. The brand skills. Dive bot lane. Oh god. Help! Nice. Alright, let's do one more camp. Oh, no, let's not do one more camp, we don't have smite. Gotta get Runeglaive now. Should give it a pretty huge power spike. Oh, nice. Can kill him alone now. Pretty close though. I should rotate the skills with Runeglaive now. If we can grip him, we gotta be really, really careful. She can probably easily burst us. We're not careful enough. Nice. We had a good timing there. Why is he not in mid lane? Right there he is. Maybe we can dive him. Can push him to his tower though. Oh nice. Bot lane is winning so hard. Nice. Good poke by Azir there. I should still leave. Masti could come and kill us. Well, Masti should probably bot lane, but I don't see him anywhere. Alright, let's get some damage. Needlessly large rot. Some pots. Looks like we can easily gank top lane. I think they might do Drake if I show up top lane. I'm just gonna go for Drake. I should be able to kill it on my own. Passive should be pretty good for objectives. Let's try. Pink ward this, just in case. Yeah, looks good. I want this. Please. Thanks. Someone in there. Maybe in red. Oh. Nice. Probably warded this. Oh, he saw me going into it. Don't know where Rhythm is at the moment. Is not up. Maybe she said Grump. Oh, there's Riven. We can kill her. Riven's in there. Ah. I should just pressure her at the tower. So she cannot take the CS. Probably take her blue. Oh, Riven's in here. No! I pressed flash. Fuck. Like 1 millisecond too late. Yeah, that's the problem with Brand, was super squishy. Even this Riven is pretty behind. Let's take blue. And probably group with our team then. I'm gonna join by Custom Vayne. Oh.
Yes.
Now Riven is top lane, we can continue. Nice. I should stay any longer. I'm gonna take the bot lane farm so it doesn't go to waste at the tower. And another wave. Oh, that doesn't look good. Should prepare for next drag, it's spawning in like 50 seconds. Don't know what I should get. I realize. I guess Sonya's should be better against like Riven as well. Yeah. I think Sonya's would be good. Drake spawning. Should go there. It's pretty much free. Cooldown reduction would be good. Takes such a long time to get our cooldowns back after one rotation. Oh, they surrendered. Well, GG. I'm gonna try another game of Brand sometime soon. That was a little too easy there.